Dinnu as well. Today I am going to show you how to draw solar system, and I will explain you in next video about solar system. See, I am taking 5 inches. Totally, I have kept 19 marks. The middle one is 10. So I am taking this one. Why I made this means to get different size of circles for the solar system. I am drawing on the size of circle. So now you understand why I made this so useful now. I am drawing sun. Jupiter. Drawing Earth. Mercury is ready. I am drawing Mars. Mars also called red planet. So I choose red color. It's very cold planet, Neptune. That's why I choose blue. This is also cold planet, so I choose light blue. I am drawing Venus. So all the planets are ready. Now we are going to attach on the sheet. So beautiful, na? Colorful. I am going to attach all these planets in this sheet. in touch. After telling this, Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. I will give you a small trick to remember this in sequence. My very energetic mother just served us noodles. In my first letter is M. M for Mercury. V for Venus. E for Earth. Again M for Mars. J for Jupiter. S for Saturn. U for Uranus. N for Neptune. So, how is this trick? The finishing touch. I dip this into the white paint. Video, we will discuss about solar system. If you like this video, please click the like button, subscribe, comment and share to your friends. If you want my notifications, please click the bell icon.